now, this moment, a moment in time? Or is it a window to the timeless? Is this now, right now, different than any other now since the beginning of time? Please reflect on this deeply, and you'll slowly realize that time is the movement of thought that is a result of artificial subject-object split. Perceptions create time. Reality is timeless and always now, the true self.